Sound after listening to Beethoven's Quartet, and it continues to influence artists today. And with this piece, you see a transition with the steel I-beams of the abstract shapes between the industrial and the art world.
Yeah.
And Subaru was really excited for this piece to be brought out here because he also really loves to demonstrate the transition between art and nature. And with all the negative space, like that big hole there, and the spaces in the silver part, you could see like the clouds and the sky and the landscape in the background, but then you could see art in the foreground.
Now, is this the one on the-